Happy November, everybody. We hope you've been having a wonderful month. It's been a productive month here for us at MAS. We had this past weekend, the specialist program students were back and they were doing not only their midterm, but their fifth weekend of class. And the fifth weekend is actually a weekend that I get to instruct. So I was in Denver instructing the group in Denver that was being simulcast into here as well as to Connecticut. So that was a really busy and fun weekend for both of us, because then Julie held down the fort here, not only proctoring the midterm, but leading the class as well and making sure everything was going smoothly locally here. So that's really been the focus of my November, was not only preparing to teach the specialist program, because Saturday was like a 6-hour lecture on the trunk and spine, but then also making sure that everything would run smoothly here when I was in Denver.
My November has been filled with the normal stuff like networking and growing our business, but also I've been practicing my new skill set, which is the foot portion of the RX process. That is what I'm working on in my professional life right now, mastering the foot mechanics and mastering the tests for the RX process. That is actually where students start. So I'm starting that. Another thing I wanted to remind you guys about, because a lot of people are not local here that follow us and are always wondering, you know, how could we implement some of the ideas that you guys use into my own workouts or into my own practice? And here's a few things. Number one, if you follow me on Facebook and also, or Muscle Activation Schomburg on Facebook, I've been doing some cool exercise videos showing comparisons of different ways you can do the same exercise. And I'm trying to share this so that you can get the opportunity to find a new flavor of exercise, meaning find a new way to do the exercises you're already doing. Maybe they become more effective or less taxing on your body, and you get more of that, just the benefit side of exercise. The other thing I want to remind you guys about is that we do have a free ebook. It's called the 5-Minute Mobility Check. And what Charlie and I have done is we've created an entire little process that you can do at home on how to check your own range of motion and how to implement some exercises to help improve that range of motion so that you can be stronger and potentially moving better.
So to get that free ebook, if you go to matschomburg.com/5MMC, you can download that book there. You can also go to our website, and in the right hand sidebar there will be a button that says, you know, download a free ebook, and that will be for another free ebook that we put out on things that you can do with your exercise to make sure that you are getting the most health benefits from how you're exercising. So if you want to exercise to improve your health, that will be a tremendous resource for you as well. The other thing that we want to remind you about is every week both of us do Facebook Lives, and so if you're not following us or friends with us on Facebook or following us on Instagram, definitely feel free to do so, because that's where we're putting out that content as well as sharing it to the Muscle Activation Schomburg pages for both Facebook and Instagram.
Yeah.
Now it's time for this month's Would You Rather. And I get to ask Julie this month.
And you guys get to find out how good at decision making I am.
You're really good at decision making, and I expect nothing less. So every morning, it is somewhat of a decision of what you're gonna wear that day.
Yes.
It's also somewhat of a decision of how you're gonna do your hair that day.
Yes.
So my would you rather for you is, would you rather have me pick out your clothes for that day or do your hair for that day for a whole month?
I would rather you do my hair.
You'd rather me, okay.
Yeah.
Is that because you know that I'm not skilled with the curling iron or anything like that, and so it'd just be like leaving it straight?
This is why. My hair is naturally straight, so most days I come to work and if I get out of the shower, I've just brushed it. So I think you might just brush my hair and leave it. And I think it looks pretty decent that way. I would just never get to have curls.
You don't think I'd ever get creative and like try to braid it or anything?
No. I don't think you would do that.
We can test this. We'll come back next month and let you know how it went. All right, have a wonderful month. Have a great Thanksgiving if you're in the U.S. We hope you have a great time with your friends and family and enjoy the upcoming holiday. Well, actually, this will go out on Friday, so you will have already had it. So if you're in the U.S., we hope you had a great Thanksgiving and you had a great time with your friends and family or having a relaxing weekend wherever home is for you. And we will see you next month.
See ya!
Bye.